Impulse. In the game of cricket, a batsman hits a ball by the bat with same force, where the time of contact between the bat and ball is very short. In this situation, a finite change in momentum of the ball is produced by the force, which is provided by the bat within the small duration of time. More often, it is difficult to ascertain the force and time duration separately. However, the change in momentum of the body, which is equal to the product of force and time, can be measured easily.